Salah. Oh, wow! Oh!
Is it possible to stop? What a wonderful goal!
The Kubu shot. Oh, fantastic goal! Drogba, it could get even better! Oh, sensational!
Henri Camara, oh, he deserves that! He's given a man of the match performance. And it's early yet, but that may go a long way to deciding the match.
That's only fallen for Iheanacho, though, chased by Wanyama. Here goes Iheanacho! That is something very, very special. Leicester City struck early in the first half. They have struck early in the second with a wonder goal from Kalesha Iheanacho.
Oh, what a strike that is from Iheanacho. As you can see, there's not a lot of backlift from the left foot from Iheanacho.
Consuelo, Boney. Boney again. Good hit. Brilliant hit. Oh, yes. He has started 2014 in spectacular style.
Unstoppable right foot shot that just skids off the turf, but away from Joe Hart, right into that far corner.
Odemwingie easily away from Pedersen. He's had a go. He's found the bottom corner. A stunning goal from Peter Odemwingie. Albion back in front with less than 2 minutes remaining. Has all Blackburn's good work gone to waste? Another fantastic goal for Albion.
Drogba. Kalou. Drogba's made a run. Kalou's making one, two. Super run. Kalou! What a wonderful goal by Salomon Kalou! Classy stuff!
What a fantastic strike. You may look at the defending and you may think it was too easy to go past him, but lovely bit of dribbling, and he's just curled it in, just clips the inside of the post. That's why Foster didn't bother diving, he had no chance.
Now McCarthy takes over for Blackburn. Bentley. Yobo steps in. McCarthy scores! We have to say it's been coming. Benny McCarthy's first goal for Blackburn Rovers gives them the lead.
Well, didn't he take it well in the end? Didn't look like he could get the purchase on it to put it in the bottom corner.
Cisse. Oh, that is sensational! Papi Cisse with another blinding strike.
Well, have you seen a better two goals in a game from a striker? I certainly haven't. I've been around a long time, Gary. But they are two magnificent strikes. Unbelievable, Jeff.
Canute's header. Poyet, Canute.
Oh, my goodness me! What a cracker! Unshackled, unleashed, unstoppable.
And Reading take the lead in a Premier League game. Tiote looking for Barr! A glorious strike from Denver Barr! Newcastle strike straight back in exhilarating style.
What a fantastic goal this is!
Now speed. Viana. Amiobi shrugging off. Desai! Oh, brilliant! Fantastic goal from Shola Amiobi. Draws Newcastle United level. And he shook off Marcel Desailly like he was a novice defender.
Zaha, let it go, and what a goal!
Oh my goodness me! That was right out of the top drawer. Exploded into the back of the net by Wilfried Zaha.
Zaha takes control of the situation and from nowhere just unleashes an absolute rocket. It's like it's gone through him. It's too powerful.
Okoku.
Nipped away from Jackson. It's Efan Okoku again. He's got four! This is extraordinary. Efan Okoku becomes the first player ever in the English Premier League to score four goals in the same game.
This is Schuker. Oh, and Kanu didn't want it there. Ferrer. Well, it's broken Kanu's way, and De Hooy's right out of the centre. It's Kanu, what's he going to do? Oh! Can you believe it? He's flattened Chelsea. He's hit a hat-trick at Stamford Bridge. One was a surprise, given Chelsea's defensive record. Two was splendid, but this is simply extraordinary.
So can City bring up the century of goals tonight? It's Yaya Toure. He's a difficult man to stop. Is it possible to stop? What a wonderful goal! A century for City. They are doing this in style.
What an amazing goal from Yaya Toure. Picks it up in his own half and just takes off. And what's he going to do? He's just going to run all the way through. Power, pace, and then at the end of it all, an unerring finish past Guzan.
Bellerin. Ramsey with the run from midfield. Aubameyang! Beautifully done! Crisp, swift, incisive, instinctive, and devastating to Spurs.
To have the belief in yourself, to be able to just take that on first time, measure everything to absolute precision.
Mahrez. Miles tackle still came to Gundogan. Silva. Riyad Mahrez.
Brilliant! Just brilliant! On this day of days, has he delivered? And that may just be enough. Riyad Mahrez hits the top corner and Manchester City hit the top rung.
Nkubu swapped places with Downing. Nkubu shot! Oh, fantastic goal! What a wonderful goal by Nkubu!
That is simply quite magnificent. That is one of the cleanest strikes you will see this season.
Adebayo! Oh. Brilliant! Absolutely brilliant! Well, that is top draw. It really is. Oh, his first touch sets it up nicely for him. It just loops up in the air and he thinks, why not? And he gets reward because that just crashes into the top corner.
Milner, Mané.
Mané! Spectacular from the former Saints. And Liverpool, who've been on the back foot for much of this first half, lead in first half stoppage time through an absolute cracker from Sadio Mané.
Well, there's a difference in quality in a split second between the two sides.
What a great, great match this has been. Shevchenko, Drogba, it could get even better! Oh, sensational!
That really is a champion's response! And haven't they just thrown down the gauntlet to Manchester United?
What a stunning, stunning goal.
Salah. Oh, wow! Oh! That is beyond special. Brilliant. A worldie and a half from Mohamed Salah. And Liverpool are dreaming. Never mind from the top draw. That is a goal from paradise.